Hello friends, welcome to our channel Do You Know, a place where we discover the undiscovered and learn along the way. Let's start. Today we are going to discover some facts about Australia. Australia, a gorgeous country with lots of sunshine, lovely beaches, friendly people, and of course lots of wildlife. It's the world's sixth largest country by total area. It is so huge that it will take 800 plus hours if you want to walk from one coast to another. A country so huge will have lots of unknown facts. Let's explore some of them. Number 1. Lots of people think of Australia as a new, modern country. But did you know Indigenous Australians inhabited the continent for about 65,000 years? So it's definitely a very old country. Number 2. Australia is the oldest, flattest, and driest inhabited continent, with the least fertile soils. It has a landmass of 7,617,930 square kilometers. Its size gives it a wide variety of landscapes, with deserts in the center, tropical rainforests in the northeast, and mountain ranges in the southeast. Its population density is only 2.8 inhabitants per square kilometer, which is among the lowest in the world. Number 3. There were over 10 million koalas before British settlers arrived in Australia. Now, there are around 43,000 left. Pretty sad, huh? Number 4. Australians take wildlife protection very seriously. In 2009, snipers were deployed in Australia to protect a colony of little penguins from predators. Number 5. Australia is famous for kangaroos. In Australia, there are now more kangaroos than people. Number 6. You think only humans can get drunk? Check this out. In 2013, a pig in Australia stole 18 beers from a campsite, got drunk, and then tried to fight a cow. Seems like overdrinking is bad for everyone. Number 7. The town of Docker River in Australia was once invaded by 6,000 camels that came in search of water. Let's preserve water, everyone. Not just for humans, but for other species also. Number 8. Australia is a vast landscape with lots of different species. Interestingly, 75% of Australia's living species are still unknown to man. Seems like we have quite a bit of work to do. Number 9. Australia is famous for its sunny beaches. There are over 10,000 beaches in Australia. You could visit a new beach every day for over 27 years. I guess we all have a place to retire. Number 10. Fiona Patton founded a party in Australia in 2009 known as Sex Party. It wants to focus on things like legalizing marijuana, euthanasia, censorship, abortion, and taxing the church. It recently changed its name to Reason Party, though. Number 11. Tanning beds are common in North America, but they are banned in Australia. Australia has one of the highest skin cancer rates, and governments want to keep it under control. With so much sunshine, though, I'm sure people don't miss them. Number 12. Gun control and mass shootings are a hot topic in the United States. In 1996, Australia enacted strict gun laws. It had no mass shootings since then. I guess the USA has a lesson to learn. Number 13. Rabbits are one of the cutest animals, for sure. 24 rabbits that were introduced to Australia in 1859 have multiplied to over 2 million in just 10 years. Number 14. Gold Coast is a famous tourist destination on the east coast of Australia. Whether it's surfing, swimming, or simply sunbathing, the Gold Coast offers 21 patrolled beaches along its 57 kilometers of stunning coastline. Number 15. About 13 million people visit Gold Coast each year to enjoy one of the most pristine beaches in the world. Not surprisingly, it is also home to the largest professional lifeguard service in Australia. Which of these facts were you not aware about? Let us know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to enjoy our future episodes. Goodbye, till next time.